standing up straight.
Yes, I am. Yes, that's how short I am. Don't make a comment.
I'm sorry.
smiling as I can hardly hear him. Oh. Yo, so what the fuck is up?
Are you feeling?
Oh, you fucking people sound dead.
Well,
let's hear out of noise.
Skinhead, you! belongs to this gentleman right here. You got it? All right, cool.
Paul, you were in the service. Why don't you bust this song out?
It's called Fighting for Our Country.
Stepped on if you passed out. I wouldn't.
I don't know how many of you people want the Ritz show, but check this out. Me and my girlfriend Elise found these booklets. If you don't have one, you get it. All these booklets are tells you your rights as a kid in New York City against the cops, against people who want to fuck you over. There's runaway places in here. If you get hurt, man, these books will help you out. Tell us we can go for free shit. So check it out. Pick one up. Yo, the song is self-explanatory. It's something this band's believed in for 5 years now. Don't forget the soul. Don't forget the streets.
Yeah. Yeah. Somebody
just fly right across the
room. All right, this song goes out to people who helped us out here. Man, the Cruzy, people behind this band, man, Mike, our fans over here, Jeff, man.
Yo,
all the people who helped us out. And this song especially goes out to a couple other people. Dang.
Goes out to Y.D.L.
Wait, hold it.
All the Y.D.L.
Our driver who's been driving us around for a long time. He's getting married tomorrow. Dang, thanks for all you kick ass. Goes out to my brother Todd. I love him very much. My girlfriend Elise. Go.
Thank you.
my girl Kara, people I hang out with on an everyday basis, you know what I'm saying? Like the Y.D.L. posse that affect.
Yo, for me, it goes out to Big Rob, it goes out to my girl, it goes out to everybody here.
Yo, if Scott and Kim got it,
it goes out to Ray Lugo!
Yo,
first of all, this one goes out to Flim Flam in the house. That's right, Flim Flam. Right. We got the Koozie in the house. We got Mike in the house. We got all the posse in the house. And also, especially goes out to Denise.
Yo.
Through this life, you're gonna find one person that you'll die for. Never give in, man. Always stick by your friends. Always a friend for life.